folks, Cecilia here once again, and we're going to take a little bit of a break from our regularly scheduled programming to show you off some brand new features. Now, as you may have noticed, rgotv.com has gone off the air and is now being replaced with this holding slide, because the old website, as you can see here, it's really much a mess at the moment and it's irrecoverable and not repairable. So, with the magic of editing, I'm going to show you today in this quick video a preview of the new rgrtv.com that will be going live along with From the Exec and La Señorita Cecilia on May Day, Sunday, May the 1st. That's right, on May 1 the new website will be going to air as part of the new RDM network, which I'll explain more in a future video. Now today I'm going to quickly show you the new features of RGRTV.com in its current build, and I'll be making these on a weekly basis to bring you guys up to date on what's where the latest information is. So as you can see, this is the new RGRTV.com currently under construction, and that would normally be where the front page goes at the moment, but I'm still tweaking on that. Now one of the features you're going to be seeing on the new rgrtv.com is these. Now these may look like normal menus to you, but these are a more tidy and efficient way to navigate through our programs. And as you can see, we've trimmed a couple of programs down. I mean, the kitchen, we can't use that anymore. Francesca's Wall's now pretty much part of rgrtv history. But the programs that carry over the new website have new, easy to navigate pages. So for example, we're here on Guide to Zentai. Now for example, if I want to go to the basics, you click on that. And there you go. And as you can see, it's a lot cleaner than the old website. So it will have the video embed as normal. Plus, it will have the episode notes or a video description. And as you can see, the old content from the old Zentai pages have now come over to the new site. I'm still working on a few more pages, just tidying things up. But as you can see, clean, nice, efficient, and a whole lot easier to read than the old site was. And as you can see, that's pretty much the current status of the site at the moment. But as you can see, well, if I can go into scenic zines here, and I'll show you something else. Now, let's pick out something here. The 40-foot falls one is part of a preview. And as you can see, again, this is an example of two videos on one page. Clean and efficient. The main goal of what rgrtv.com, the new website's going to be, is to bring it up to date, because the old site hasn't been updated in around 2 or 4 years. And rather than leave it dormant and pay $70 a month to my old hosting company, we've moved this now onto a brand new host, and we're now hosting it as on the WordPress architecture. So there you go. That's the new rgrtv.com currently under construction and ready to go on May Day, May the 1st, along with the redesign of From the Exec and La Señorita Cecilia. And as always, you can check out the RGRTV YouTube channel in the interim, and of course our Facebook page and Twitter accounts for the latest updates on the website build. And I'll be producing these weekly as the site continues to grow and develop up until launch day, and I've got plans for that as well. I won't keep you guys around, so I'm going to wrap this up here. That's the latest on the rgrtv.com rebuild. So until next time, everyone, this is Cecilia saying, stay sharp.